Hello and welcome to EduVision News. In this video, we will discuss about Indian Army's War Memorial in Italy. This topic is important for the GS Paper 1, in which World Wars is a topic. Also, this topic is also important for your prelims examination. Before we move to our topic, if you are preparing for UPSC to prelims examination 2021, we are coming up with current affairs course from 1st of August. You can find the details of this course in the description of this video, or you can visit our website www.edubridgeias.com. So why this topic is in use? Because recently Indian Army Chief M. Naravane has visited UK and Italy, and in Italy he has inaugurated Indian Army War Memorial at Cassino. कैसीनो के बारे में यूपीएससी प्रीलिम्स में क्वेश्चन पूछ सकती है इन द मैच द फॉलोइंग टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन. कैसीनो है इटली में. इट इज़ 140 किलोमीटर अवे फ्रॉम रोम, एंड ऑल्सो रिवर सैंग्रो एंड रिवर वोल्टोनो आर लोकेटेड क्लोज टू कैसीनो. इन दोनों रिवर्स पर भी यूपीएससी क्वेश्चन पूछ सकती है. रिवर सैंग्रो ड्रेन्स इंटू एड्रियाटिक सी एंड रिवर वोल्टोनो ड्रेन्स इंटू मेडिटेरेनियन सी. This war memorial commemorates over 3,100 Commonwealth servicemen who took part in the effort to liberate Italy in World War II. And this, apart from this, 900 Indian soldiers were also commemorated on this war memorial. If we briefly discuss about World War II, it was a conflict that virtually involved every part of the world. It had started after Germany's invasion of Poland on 1st of September 1939 and ended on 2nd of September 1945. It claimed the lives of an estimated 60 to 80 million people, which was approximately 3% of the world population that time. The vast majority of those who were killed were civilians, which included 6 million Jews who were killed in Nazi concentration camps during the Holocaust. अगर World War II के दो camps की बात करें तो the first camp was Allied powers and the second camp was Axis powers. Allied powers में कौन कौन थे? They included Britain, France, China, Soviet Union and then US. और Axis power में कौन कौन थे? Germany, Italy and Japan. If we briefly discuss causes of World War II, these include the Treaty of Versailles, which was signed after World War I, and humiliation of Germany in this treaty. Some of the examples of this humiliation include that Germany alone was held responsible for the World War I and had to pay a war indemnity of around £6,600 million. And also the Rhineland was demilitarized. The Alsace-Lorraine, जो जर्मनी ने फ्रांस से लिया था after 1871 war between both these countries, it was returned to France. And also the strength of Germany's army was also reduced. The second reason was failure of League of Nations. आज के टाइम में United Nation है, which has prevented the world from Third World War. But the League of Nations was failed to prevent World War II. It failed to stop Japanese occupation of Manchuria, and also the World Disarmament Conference, which was established under the League of Nations, has also failed. The third reason is appeasement policy of Britain and France towards Germany. ब्रिटेन एंड फ्रांस को रियलाइज हो गया था कि जर्मनी वॉज ह्यूमिलेटेड टू मच आफ्टर द वर्ल्ड वॉर वन, सो दे डिड नॉट टेक एनी एक्शन अगेंस्ट इटालियन इन्वेजन ऑफ एबिसिनिया. दे डिड नॉट टेक एनी एक्शन अगेंस्ट जर्मनी, जर्मन रीअलमामेंट एंड ऑल्सो द राइनलैंड री ऑक्यूपेशन. अगला रीजन है फासिज्म एंड नाजिज्म इन बोथ इटली एंड Germany respectively. This is ultra-nationalist ideology in which the countries focus on self-sufficiency and they try to find military solutions. The next reason is Hitler and his personality and policies. Hitler wanted to make Germany great again, and also wanted to recover territory that has been lost in the World War I, he restarted the rearmament of Germany. The next reason is distrust between England, France and USSR. England, the USSR was that time communist country, and Germany was a far rightist country. The party at that time was far rightist, so they tried to appease Germany to balance out USSR. The next reason is economic recession of 1929. Hitler used this opportunity to rise himself up the order in Germany. The next reason is rise of Japan. Japan started imperialism, and also USA was involved in World War II because of Japanese attack on Pearl Harbor. If we talk about the consequences of World War II, then this includes large-scale destruction of which has caused tremendous loss in terms of men and also in terms of money. The next consequence was formation of United Nations. This is significant because United Nations has been able to prevent Third World War. The next consequence was the migration of Germans from different countries to Germany. Lot of Germans were present in different countries before the World War II, and Hitler ne isi ko ek opportunity banaya tha ki to occupy those territories. The next is nuclearization. You would know about Hiroshima and Nagasaki nuclear attacks. So after that, the USSR, UK, France and China also went for nuclear power, to become nuclear powers. It led to rise of new powers, that is USA and USSR, and the beginning of Cold War between these two blocks. It also led to end of colonialism. जैसे इंडिया को आज़ादी मिली थी इन 1947, चाइना को आज़ादी मिली 1949, एंड सिमिलरली लॉट ऑफ कंट्रीज वर कंट्रीज बिकेम इंडिपेंडेंट इन 1960s एंड ऑल्सो इन 1950s. If we talk about Indian Army's role in Italy, then in July 1943, the Joint Allied Forces headquarters had planned and led an invasion of Sicily. Sicily is an island in Mediterranean Sea, on the south of Italy. This was followed by an invasion of Italian mainland in September and the campaign in Italy until the surrender of German armed forces in Italy in May 1945. This is Sicily, and यहाँ से mainland की तरफ invasion हुआ था. And the invasion of Sicily led to the collapse of fascist Italian regime and the fall of Benito Mussolini in 1943, and he was overthrown and arrested. And also the website called British Military History notes that 3 infantry division of the Indian Army took part in the Italian campaign. उसमें include the 4th division, 8th division and 10th division. The first one was to land in the Italy was the 8th Indian Infantry Division. That so action is Iraq and Iran when the British invaded these countries in 1941. Iske saath hi the second one arrived was the 4th Indian Division that came to Italy from North Africa in December 1943, and in 1944 it was deployed in Cassino. The third one was 10th Indian Division, which was formed in 1941 in Ahmednagar in India and moved to Italy in 1941. Indian soldiers ki bahaduri ka andaaza isi baat se lagaya ja sakta hai ki men from the Punjab and Indian plains coped with the extreme hostile condition experienced in Italy. And even the Gurkhas from Nepal struggled with heavy and persistent rain and freezing nights in Italian mountains. You would know that Gurkhas are still recruited in British and Indian Army. All these 3 divisions performed well in the Italian campaign and were highly respected by Allied and Axis commanders alike. Few Indian cities, Italian cities where Indian soldiers had helped in liberating them during World War II include Florence, Forli, Cesena, Lucca, Perugia, San Marino, Ferrara and Bologna. अगर ओवरऑल वर्ल्ड वॉर टू में इंडियन ट्रूप्स की बात की जाए तो इन अ बुक नेम्ड अ बुक टाइटल्ड इंडियन आर्मी इन वर्ल्ड वॉर टू, इट इज़ नोटेड दैट इंडियन आर्मी वॉज द लार्जेस्ट वॉलंटियर फोर्स ड्यूरिंग वर्ल्ड वॉर टू विद ओवर 2.5 मिलियन इंडियंस पार्टिसिपेटिंग. दे केम फ्रॉम डिफरेंट सोर्स ऑर्गेनाइजेशन सच एज इंडियन आर्मी. You would know that at the time India was under the British rule and the Indian Army fought in both the world wars. The Indian Army comprised both Indian and European soldiers, and also Indian troops participated in the through East India Company Army and British Army, which included both Indian and European soldiers. If you want the PDF of this discussion, you can join our Telegram channel @edubiz_IAS, where you will also get daily quiz, daily current affairs, and also other regular updates of our other activities. If you like this this content, like and share with your friends, and please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much.